Welcome to this edition of Burn Tech University, presented by Breckwell. In today's video, we'll show you how to properly replace the pressure switch in your SP4000 pellet stove. For today's project, the only tool you'll need is a number 2 Phillips screwdriver. Before starting our project, first make sure your stove is completely cool and then remove the power cord from the back of your stove. Using your number 2 Phillips screwdriver, loosen the 3 screws securing the back of the stove. Once these screws are loose, you can easily lift the back of the stove up and away from the stove, being sure to set it aside from your work area. Next, locate the vacuum switch on the right-hand side of the stove. Unplug the hose connected to the side of the vacuum switch, and then unplug the 2 wires from the terminals on the back side of the switch. Now, with one hand on the vacuum switch, use your Phillips screwdriver to remove the single screw holding the vacuum switch in place. Now, to install your new vacuum switch, simply thread and tighten the screw securing it to the back of the stove. Next, connect the 2 wires to the 2 terminals on the back of the switch, and then also make sure you secure the vacuum hose to the proper nozzle on the switch. Now, to put the stove back together, simply set the back of the stove over the screws and slide it down into the slot. Then, using your number 2 Phillips screwdriver, secure the back to the stove. Now that you successfully completed your repair and replaced the back of the stove, be sure to plug your stove back in and check for proper operation. Thank you for watching this edition of Burn Tech University. Should you have any further questions, please visit our website at www.breckwell.com, or you can call our customer service department at 1-866-606-8444. Thank you for watching Burn Tech University.